Hey guys, and welcome to Shattered Fade Recall. This is a prototype demo. It does actually say sort of down here, but you can't really see it because I'm kind of blocking the way. But you'll see why I'm in the opposite side of the screen on this game. Because the characters, it's in third person perspective, and the characters on the other side of the screen, so I had to put my face on the other side. Anyway, just letting you guys know, it is a demo. This isn't the full game. The full game hasn't been released yet. So we're going to start a new game. The current demo is a work in progress, subject to change in the future. It looks really good though. It looks really good from the screenshots that I've seen, guys. Here we go. So, we're in some sort of creepy graveyard, foresty type thing. Ah, it looks like a Japanese building. It has like a Japanese-y kind of ring to it. Hello? Oh, okay. Oh, did I see another thing? Yeah, there's a gate here. Okay. So, W, A, S, and D to move, as per usual. And we got shift. Yep, we can run with the shift, but we can't jump. It appears only open from the other side. Okay. So, we're going to see what these ghosties want. Did they just disappear? Yeah. We run into them, they just disappear. And we've gone. Do we lose health? What's that thing above my head? I'm not really sure. Kind of in the dark, guys. Literally. It's locked. The key should be around in the temple. Okay. Click the mouse buttons. The right mouse button is to zoom in. Oh. Have we got a cutscene? No. It's just loading the next zone. Okay. Let's go this way. Can we go this way? It won't budge. Apparently this is my destination, but it's locked. I need to find the key to get in there. Okay. It's pretty cool art style on this game. It's really nice. Okay. We just randomly appeared in a toilet. Okay, we press E, we can pick stuff up. And we also have a flashlight with the F button. That looks kind of really... someone's ruined their day. Okay. What the? Hey. What are you doing? Do we lose health? I'm not sure if we lose health. I'm not sure what's going on with these ghosts. Okay, there's the key. You get key to cemetery. Okay, so we go back out this way. I'm not sure why they didn't just have it so you could just walk into the building rather than just kind of teleporting there. We got the key to the cemetery. So is it this one back down here? These loading screens might get a bit annoying, guys. Sorry about that. I think it might be this one here. Because it said we find it in the temple. Okay, there we go. Oh, okay. Right, I'm just gonna sprint straight through this. Here we go. Sprint! Ah! Nope, go away. It's locked. Oh, what? Ah! Leave me alone! Okay. I think it means I've only got one little bit of health left. Okay, sprint. And we want to get inside quick. What? What did that say? There's a note on the wall. The key lies on your north and south. Well, how do I know which way is north? Oh, a key. You get key to forest. Nope, that's not the right key. Sorry. You get key of salvation. Oh, that sounds cool. Okay. Can we go in this building yet? No. Well, it's really annoying that we can't jump. There's got to be something over here, surely. No, I think it just links back around. Okay. We got the key of salvation.
Whoa!
Almost ran into him then. Okay, I'm going to save this stamina. Key of salvation. It might be that door that we first looked through where it said, can we go back in here now? Yes. I think this is back where we started. Okay. Yeah, this is back where we started. Okay, so we just want to avoid these guys. So cool. I love the art style. Okay, so we're going to try the key. It won't budge. Well done, you completed the demo. So there we go, guys. That was pretty straightforward. It's pretty cool, though. I like the art style. I like the art design and the kind of the creepy forest aspect. I'm sure there's a lot more they could do with this game as well. Throw in a few more keys. Maybe we could get into the in that little hut that was up in the graveyard as well that we didn't explore. But yeah, that's Shattered Fade Recall. If you liked this video, leave a like and jump down in the comment section and let me know if you liked this game or if you'd be interested in playing it. And I'll see you guys next time.